In this video, I'll show you how to enable and use smartcard passthrough for Windows workspaces in Kasm from a ChromeOS device. First, you need to enable the smartcard passthrough for the target group. Go to Admin, Access Management, and then Groups. I'm going to use the default Administrators group. Go to Settings, click Add Settings. Search for Allow Kasm RTP smartcard passthrough and add it. Make sure you set the value to true and save your settings. Before we can test out the smartcard passthrough feature, we need to prepare our ChromeOS device by installing some extensions from the Chrome Web Store. The first extension to install is the DriveLog smartcard middleware. Next, install the smartcard connector app. This prompts you to grant some permissions. Simply click Allow. Finally, install the Kasm smartcard bridge extension. Once again, click Allow to grant the necessary permissions. And with this, we have successfully configured smartcard passthrough on our ChromeOS device. Let me test this by connecting to my Windows workspace here. I'll use this website provided by my smartcards manufacturer to check if my card is detected and has valid certificates. As you can see, my Windows session is already able to detect my smartcard and its certificate. When I select the smartcard and click OK, a Windows prompt shows up asking me to enter my PIN. After entering my PIN, you can see that the passthrough test was successful. And that's it. We have successfully enabled and tested smartcard passthrough for Windows workspaces in Kasm using a ChromeOS device.